Young Billionaires Club. Our program is all about business and financial literacy training. So for the past 4 weeks, our kids have been learning entrepreneurship. They got to study entrepreneurs. They were placed in groups with people that they don't know. They created businesses. We learned about marketing, and we also learned financial literacy. Our kids also got to open up some bank accounts. So I sent some papers home to you all for you to sign. They got to partner with the credit union, so they got their own checking in the savings account, and they have a $50 bonus in that savings account. So we're starting their banking journey pretty early. But today, we have three groups that are presenting. So we had a first round on Monday. We had six groups total, three groups didn't make it. Today we're going to see our top three groups. They're going to present their businesses for money. Tomorrow they're going to win some scholarship money for them to actually start their businesses. So today you're going to see our top three groups perform, and I can't wait to show you all what they got. So first up, we got Top Designs, and I'm going to give it to them, and they're going to take it over, okay?
So have y'all ever shopped online, any of y'all?
Yeah!
And I'm pretty sure whenever y'all got it, y'all didn't get what y'all expected. And if it was close, it was too small or too big, or maybe it was just too itchy. Well, we are here to solve your problem. Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Jadir Padron.
My name is Marcus Wade.
And I'm Caitlin Jones.
And we are the founders and CEOs of Top Designs. You might ask what Top Designs is. Top Designs is a small business we have assembled that provides soft, comfortable, fashionable, and high-quality clothes. We have made this business because most clothing brands nowadays provide very itchy, inaccurate sizing, and all of this is being sold for very unfair pricing. So we decided to flip the tables and make our clothing superior.
We have made very unique clothing so that no one could copy our one-of-a-kind brand. Our clothing will be between $2 to $30, and our accessories will be between $1 to $16. We have two ways of making revenue. One of them is online sales, and the second one is social media.
We'll market by creating ads, posters, billboards, and even hosting a launch party. We plan on making from $10,000 to $30,000 a year, and we are asking for $50,000 to start and continue a strong business. And here at Top Designs, we'll make sure all our clients feel too high in the sky and dressed fly. You could contact us at 832-147-TOP-B, and you could go to our website, www.topdesigns.com.
And our TikTok account will be at topdesigns_ontop, and our Instagram is top_designs. Thank you.
Fashionable, trendy, soft, and comfortable clothes.
You must be lying. Let me see. Oh, cool. I might need to get me that outfit.
Mm-hmm. You sure do.
Shop at Top Design and you
for a chance to win free merch.
Hard as I can go to win. You pillow talking again, you breaking the code again. I'm on the road again, we snuck in this with them poles again. This chopper do tricks, you can fold it in. I know they be hanging, I still pose they we snare on they block like we pose to slip.
Are you tired of the same old musty, dusty, and crusty shoes?
Welcome to Luxury Steppers. Here, my name is Kylie Chapman.
I'm Dylan Bass.
I'm Jack Ford.
And we run a business called Luxurious Steppers. Here at Luxurious Steppers, we help you achieve your desired look at affordable prices. And 5% of our profit goes to the Boys and Girls at Texas Children's Hospital. So remember, you're not only supporting our business, but you're also helping the boys and girls at Texas Children. Thank you for your time, and don't forget to step in luxury. Please enjoy the rest of our presentation.
Here at Luxurious Steppers, we sell luxury ones, bags, and shirts. And if you want, you could customize and add accessories to all of those to fit your liking.
And the goods cost $10,000. And we're looking for a $50,000 investment.
And you can find this at stepintoluxury.com.
We're looking to $30,000 for our first year of making shoes and clothes.
Thank you for listening to our presentation. Bye.
Don't forget luxury. Bye. Yeah.
Good afternoon.
All right. So, do we have any dog owners in the house?
Woo! Yeah.
Do you care about your dog's safety?
Woo!
And have you ever wondered, can my dog swim? If so, come on down to dive. I'm Parker Carter.
I'm Cassidy Chapman.
I'm Asa.
And I'm Alan Carrier.
All right. Dive.
We provide many things just for your dog to be safe underwater, just in case a natural disaster happens, like a hurricane or a tsunami, or your dog might drown from like a body of water, like an ocean or a lake. We got you covered.
This program is about teaching your dog how to swim, because if you're in a pickle and you don't know how to swim, like in the ocean or a pool, and you need someone to help you, but no one's there but your pet and you. How is he gonna save you, dude, if he don't know how to swim? That's why we made Dive, to teach your dog how to swim.
When you come to Dive, we offer swim lessons. We have three stages, beginner, intermediate, and advanced. When your dog completes an obstacle course, we reward them with a treat. Now you're probably wondering, what are the prices? For 1 hour, 80, 2 hours, 160, 3 hours, 180, and 4 hours, 200. We're looking for a loan of $95,000.
We got two types of membership. The first membership is the regular membership that will cost $150. It will come with 20 swim lessons. The next membership is the premium membership that will cost $250, and it will come with 20 swim lessons and premium gear that your dog will get.
Yeah.
You can locate us at 8100 Genmore Drive. Our contact information, as you can see, 832-657-8089. For additional information, you can come to www.diveon.com. So let's not drown.
That's real.
Oh, wow.
Give me a dog.
Hey, how did it
going?
It's actually going pretty well.
Oh, that's good. Do you want to go lunch?
Sure.
Okay, let's go.
Why is there a dog laying still?
Oh, he died. If only he could swim.
You should have went to Dive.
What's Dive?
They provide swimming lessons and they have monthly packages.
But what's the prices?
Well, for an hour it's 80, for 2 hours it's 160, and 3 hours it's 180.
Any benefits?
Yeah.
Oh, like two free swim lessons, dog treats, and dog swimwear. Oh, that's cool. Oh, where can I find this at?
At dive.com.
Oh, that's cool. He's alive. My dog, he's alive.
Thank you all so much. My kids have worked really hard on this. And we got some future entrepreneurs and some future billionaires in the making. So thank you all.